show has really been a crazy experience for me. When I started on the show, I was 15, and now I'm 20. It's a really fascinating look at 5 years of your life. I was cast in the pilot for a non-speaking role.
Ben?
And then sort of snowballed and evolved.
I saw what these aliens are all about. We have to beat them.
The very first stunt I ever did on the show was jumping out a window and stabbing a skitter in the mouth. And this was not just the first stunt I'd done on Falling Skies, it was the first stunt I'd ever done. And I was so petrified. I remember going home that night thinking, what have I gotten myself into? This is a total nightmare. And then 4 seasons later, now it's not second nature, but we're running and we're jumping and we're shooting and we're fighting and it comes a little easier. It's still terrifying, but there's fun in it now. Because this is the final season, we're able to finally reveal answers to long-standing questions. Why are the aliens here? Who is behind everything? What's the final conclusion gonna be? You know, every season's been building towards this point, so inherently, this is the climax. This is what everything's for. It's gonna be an exciting and fulfilling final season.
Falling Skies. All new Sundays at 10 on TNT, and watch anytime on demand.
Oh my God, it's the finale. This means it's the end. Tom's arc has been tremendous from where he started as a history teacher of just trying to keep his family alive.
It wasn't my hate that kept me going the last couple months. It was my love for you.